I was actually just thinking about that today, like how grateful I am. I've had so many people reach out to me offering to deliver food. Even the neighbors were trying to figure out a way to create some sort of bridge to get my vehicle out.